rushing with the pistols now, but it'll actually be in a position to succeed. Headshots for days as he looks to finish off this round, and it looks pretty damn good.
Once again, are they going to be ready for this? They've got to avoid the flashbang. So far, so good for one of them, but Dupree's going to get taken up. Magic with the Orc. The Orc is still so good.
At the first onto Dupree. He's going to be in for some trouble here. Can he get this? Looking for maybe a continuation. Spray falling back. Magic has a beautiful cover. Oh, God. It looked like it could have been really bad for Dupree, but Magisk has him covered. Knife out.
All gonna be bomb site. Right, might get a bomb plant out of this, but maybe they're gonna get devastated by the HE. Could have been a lot worse. Can they plant the bomb?
It's not looking likely. There's an incendiary available as well for Speed.
Yeah. Push and then some. Azza does catch Cirque. Diaz is the one to try and get that bomb down. It does so just in the nick of time before Taric's Hunt is rewarded for quick kills.
It's that we know you can. And here's Rain, top middle. He's found two kills and the bomb.
It does feel like it is a bit of a waste if you're going to have that much firepower on a team, if you're going to, you know, hold it back and sort of rein it in.
Brought all the gold to the Major.
Yeah.
Spent those 3 weeks writing down lines. Well, that's a great headshot from Frozen, and this is dangerous now. Rain, he's going to have four chances.
Fighting in the flames, he burns, and Golden in the open, sprays down two. It's just Fern. Golden's got that as well.